Hello everybody, this is Cindy, an Indonesian studying medicine in Germany. If you saw my last video about how I make a template for my notes in Notion and about how I made it so it could be a spaced repetition and also how I put a system so that it prioritizes automatically. I made this template because I was not a monotone learner. I love to jump to a topic. I got easily bored in a topic, so I love to jump from one subject to another. And I've learned, oh my, it could be messy, it could be so unorganized. So this was really helpful for me. And since that, I don't think about organizing my notes because it's organized itself. What I've learned also is that studying medicine, it is not about taking notes. It's not about taking notes. You take notes because you want to understand and not because you want to collect this information. The most important thing is to understand and to do practice questions. So practice. And also understand it. Understand the concept and do practice questions. And I would be very happy if you could use my templates. I'm so sorry I didn't reply to everyone, and I promise to make videos about the template. Since the pandemic, there's a lot going on in my life. The reason why I didn't make another videos about Notion and how I made this template, in a week I got like 1,000 views and 10 subscribers, and it scared me because I didn't really expect it. Maybe only one or two people, or maybe maximum 40 people would watch my videos. I was afraid to show myself, to show my face, to show my voice, and to show my real me. And also, I was afraid of being judged. I think about it, people judge you, but they don't really care about you. So yeah, people have also their own problems, and they care a lot more about their problems than thinking about you. Privacy is very important for me. I've learned that my privacy could be taken away, and I learned it the hard way. You never know who you will meet outside. So what I've learned is to think about privacy seriously and to really think about it. So not just posting about random things online. I come from Indonesia and study in Germany. I've been thinking about what language I should use so that I can connect. I've decided to use English as my default mode language, and maybe I could also make a video or write on my website in Bahasa Indonesia or in German, but English will be my default language because I would love to connect with people around the world. I would love to share about my experiences, about how I study medicine in German as a foreign student. That is why I would love to help another students out there who also happens to want to study medicine in Germany, since we do not pay a lot for the tuition like in my home country, Indonesia, or in the USA. And another thing I would also love to share about the apps that I use to study and how I study effectively. Also about my video editing, photography, and web development. Since I learned about HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, I also now have a website. Please visit my website, cindyosefa.com, and please subscribe to my bulletin or newsletter. If you love to draw and also love tropical plants, then you are in the right channel with the right person here. I am a fan of tropical plants. It makes me feel like I'm home, and I treat them like a pet, really like pets. So I talk to them. Also with drawing, I draw now and there because I really love anatomy. Anatomy is my favorite subject. So if you also love drawing and or love to have tropical plants, please visit my Instagram and also my website.